Have you downloaded something from the App Store just to be told that the app wasn't installed and that it was the area code 0x8024001e? Well, in this video, we're going to tackle a few fixes that you can try. And as always, for a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article in the description. First, let's look at resetting the Microsoft Store and see if that helps. Go to Settings, then go to Apps, go to Installed Apps, look for the Microsoft Store. Click on the three dots for Advanced Options. Then scroll down till you find Reset. And click on Reset. Once the reset's done, then restart your computer and check and see if the problem has been resolved. You can also try the Windows App Troubleshooter. Go to Settings, then in System, look for Troubleshoot. Click on Other Troubleshooters, look for the Windows Store Apps Troubleshooter and click on Run. Follow any of the on-screen prompts. Once it's finished, restart your system and see if that worked. If not, let's try this. Open the command prompt as an administrator. Type in net.wauserv and hit enter. Then type in cd/Windows. Type in rename software distribution space software distribution dot BCK and hit enter. Then type in net start wauserv and hit enter. Then restart and see if it's working then.
For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.